The Old College Smart Farm is a 2,800 acre living lab, essentially, that allows lifelong learners, students, industry, and researchers basically access to a living sandbox to do applied research and learn about technologies and developing technologies and how they can be incorporated into Western Canadian agriculture and how they can help drive profit or benefits to producers to improve productivity, profitability, and sustainability of egg production.
Smart Ag is not a combination of technologies or sensors and equipment. It's actually a vision, a big picture. That's how we see the future of agriculture. So that includes all different technologies from around the world, and those technologies that are being used for different purposes, including applied research, R&D, educational purposes, and of course for demonstration. Autonomous equipment, drone technology, satellite technologies, geospatial data, different sensors, artificial intelligence, and all those things. So they're basically the components of the future of agriculture that we have right now on commercially operating farm.
We're working with, you know, pre-commercial and commercialized technologies just to, you know, better evaluate them and learn how they can function in a real world commercial farm setting. Farming is risky. Producing crops and growing livestock is a risky business with a lot of unknowns or a lot of factors that producers have no control over, whether it's, you know, weather patterns or markets or a variety of things. Technology and data can really help mitigate that risk. It's really important for producers in the industry to have a place to go for third-party, independently validated information. So we are an unbiased source of information, but we're also, you know, a testing ground, or we are a place for these tech developers to come and integrate and connect with other technology providers and with the experts they need to move their idea from a napkin or a sketch on a napkin to a commercial product. So this institution is really, you know, setting itself up to be the place to go for access to the information as well as access to the ecosystem and the infrastructure required to develop these technologies. Growing more with less basically is the task that we've all been faced with or set out with, and our applied research program is utilizing technology and utilizing some of these tools that we now have access to really better understand the carbon footprint of agriculture and the potential impacts that we can have on the carbon footprint and other environmental or sustainability indicators by modifying practices or maybe adopting specific technologies. So our applied research programs and projects are really tackling that, I guess, question by utilizing technologies to measure, you know, enteric emissions from cattle or the overall carbon footprint or carbon impact of various grazing practices or strategies. So yeah, growing more with less, improving environmental sustainability of farming is always top of mind when we're designing research projects. So the Old College Smart Farm has grown, I believe, from about 1,800 acres in 2018 to over 2,800 acres and growing as of now in 2021, including land here in Olds, as well as land west of Carstairs, land near Didsbury, and land near Lacombe. So the ability to collect data and conduct applied research in a variety of areas within Alberta just gives us that much more, I guess, confidence that the information that we are learning about the various crop production trials and activities is valid for, you know, the various regions or agroclimatic growing zones that exist in Western Canada. So that's really critical, because if we were to only be, you know, constrained to doing research right here within Olds, it would be, you know, a one site study, and that really is never scientifically valid or robust enough to really convince users that, you know, this technology might actually work for us or this practice might work for us. We need to be able to collect data and do applied research on a wide variety of crop types, soil types, and climate zones.
It's almost unlimited opportunities, like nowhere else. And at the same time, agriculture is a noble business. So it's about feeding people, it's about helping people to address their basic needs, and to do it in collaboration and in harmony with the Mother Nature.